sir. Okay. Levert Manje, Jeppe High School for Boys, Central Gauteng Lions, top order batsman.
So now you've made the SN19 team, you're going to the World Cup. What have you done to stay down to earth, get back involved in your cricket and come through to the Khaya Majola?
No, really, really privileged. Making the World Cup squad is a really privilege to represent my country. I think just in terms of like your performances, it's like just staying humble, staying in the moment, not changing, just staying the same guy, knowing that you made the side. No, there's no need to be a different guy. You just be the same guy. And I think going into the World Cup, the Coke Week is great preparation. Just coming here, just said to myself, just spend time at the wicket, get into some good form, going the upcoming World Cup coming in. So when I get to the World Cup, I'd be in good nick and my confidence would be up there.
Has Coach Lawrence asked you to focus on anything whilst you're here at the Khaya Majola?
Coach Larry, I quite speak a lot to him a lot, like what can I work on? He just said, coming into this Coca-Cola, we just maturity, coming in here, just betting long periods of time, working on that betting situation and just staying in the now. So for me, what I took from that lecture I got from him is just coming here, so like, I don't know, like betting like an adult, so like mature, being mature about everything you do.
Okay, it does help that you got the SN19 assistant coach as your coach here. So what has he told you to do, you know, to prepare for here, to get yourself ready, also thinking about the U19 World Cup?
Yeah, so it's a really privilege to have the assistant coach of the SN19. I think Coach here is a really great guy, so he pushes us to the limits every single practice. Before we came here, we had a one-week camp just preparing us for this tournament. Having Coach here is like, he knows what's expected to make the side, so he'll teach you all that stuff, what the coaches need for you. He just throws it into you until you get it. Like, he's a really tough oak. Like, sometimes I'm just like, why is this guy doing this to us? But eventually I saw what he meant. It's paying off now. So.
Now you've had two great innings of soccer. How do you reset yourself and start from scratch tomorrow in a totally different format?
You said, it's all about, we always speak about staying in the now. One of our KPIs is as a Gauteng team, just staying in the now. So tomorrow is a new day, new page. You just go out there, so back yourself. Obviously the confidence are up there. Different format, T20, my favorite. So it's just a bit of a gear shift. Going into the T20s, a different intensity, different intent.
And then lastly, what is playing in the Khaya Majola, because this is your second week, or is this your
first?
I thought you played last year too. So what does it mean for you to actually make the Khaya Majola week, come and play in the Khaya Majola week? You're playing with lots of other SN19s here. What does it mean to you to actually make it, and how important is it for you to be also identified here?
Yeah. Coming to the Khaya Majola week, sir. Last year, unfortunately, I never got selected. I made Gauteng under 17. I was really disappointed. But making this team here, it just felt like making a provincial side for the first time, you know, when you make it first Gauteng under 11 side. And it's like, I'm really honored to be here. So like, I've been waiting for this opportunity to come here. So it's up to me, like, coming to the Khaya Majola week. So I have to make the most of it. I think this is where you, when you come here, it's like, your performance will tell you like what's going to happen for you next year. And also, so like, just what's really stood out for me is like seeing our senior provincial coach taking his time off coming to watch our games. Just gives you that extra motivation. It's like, the guys are looking at us, perform, you have opportunity. Yeah.
You just brought up one more question. Now, you didn't make the week last year. You were disappointed last year. How did that drive you to actually make sure that you made the week this year?
Yes, sir. Like, I never made the week. I think I was really unfit, so I think that's the reason I never made the cycle. She used to be really tough about my fitness. But going into that under 17 weeks, I think the under 17 weeks actually also opened some doors for me. I got 145 against Zimbabwe in the first day. And on the second day, I got 85 against KZN Inland. So I think that under 17 weeks of not making the side, I went to the week. And just, I had another coach tell me, just told me, come into this week and show them you were supposed to be in that under 17 and under 19 side. So just coming into the Khaya Majola week from under 17 cricket, great. Really big step up. I love the vibe here, so it's a really nice hype. It's really nice. It feels like, It just feels different, sir, compared to every other game you play, sir. And that under 17 weeks, sir, I think not making the side, going there, was it was disappointing at first. But I just told myself I have to accept it. I'm still 17 years and I have another year. Coming into this year, worked hard, went to Cubs week. And yeah, sir.